What is up, my Thick and Bricks family, hauling and balling family, whatever family you are with, you're watching this guy, Thick and Bricks here, doing another haul video. What haul is this? Numero uno. I did so many haul videos in the past, I have no idea where I left off, so this is going to be haul number one, Thickin' haul number one. Right. Again, we don't do haul videos very often, but this is a very special haul video. I promised the person that got me this stuff a haul video. So that is what I'm doing. I'm going to upload this on Thick and Bricks channel as well as Hauling and Balling. Double the upload, double the views, double the freaking awesomeness. So here we go, guys. There's a little backstory behind this. One of the guys I deal with at work lives in Minnesota. He actually contacts me every once in a while if he finds stuff on his Facebook marketplace. A garage sale came up in his area locally. He's in Minnesota again, and he's a garage sale guy. So again, shout out to my friend Jeremy for hooking me up with this haul right down here. Sends me pictures, kind of pre-flight some stuff, you know, look at this, what's this, that, the. He picked up a couple of things in the past, but this one was pretty awesome what he found out. There was a garage sale in his area. It was going Friday and Saturday, but when I saw the pictures, I thought all these were sealed, and I was like, crazy. I thought I could see the prices on some of them. The whole lot cost me $76. So $76 for this whole lot that I'm going to show you. They were not sealed. But again, that doesn't matter to me because the awesomeness here is just great. I put the box down here. I'm going to break it out and just show you guys as I pull them out of the box. We're just going to show you what's in here. One of the boxes he actually did flatten, but I will show you that flattened box as well. So these were the prices, and actually he got these lower than the prices actually on the stickers here. So the whole lot cost me $76. Maybe it did equal out. I don't know. Maybe these were the prices, but again, this whole lot, $76. So if that was $25, we can add this up quickly as I'm doing this here and see if the math works out. But they look sealed, but they are taped up on the sides with some tape. So he did look at every one. They're all bagged. Actually, I can show you guys right now if you want to see that. Where is my scissors? Scissors right here. I can show you guys because I think what they did is they just plastic bagged everything. Ziploc bags, whatever you want to call it. I think they use plastic bags also. But instructions are here. Yep, look at that. Boom. Instructions. Dinosaurs, you can see right down there. Dinosaurs, instructions, everything bagged. I will be putting these together. I may be selling them. I don't know what I'm going to actually do with them. But if anybody's interested in any of this stuff, please hit me up. Comment below. I'll show you some of the smaller stuff too. A $3, Mighty Micros here. So $3 for that, again, with figs. And I'll show you this smaller one, too, because he did pick this up, poly bag. Actually, no, this is a 3-in-1. This is not a poly bag. This is actually the 3-in-1 Creator. I thought this was a poly bag when he first showed it to me, but it's not. It's a Screaming Eagle 3-in-1 Creator. So $3 for that. I mean, there's $3 of parts there, obviously, more than that probably there. So got that. We got some Lego Movie stuff, which I thought was really cool. So this was $10, which again, it's probably all going to equal out. If you guys want to do the quick math, it's probably going to equal out to $76, but $10 for this. Awesome. It's a great, great set to have. Great figs in here too. So good stuff there. And, what else do we got here? This is a steal right here, obviously, as you can see. The ice cream truck here. Ice cream machine from the first Lego Movie, $5. This is a great city vehicle. As anybody already knows, it's a great city vehicle, ice cream truck to have in your city. But $5. So steel city right there. You can't beat that. Clayface Splat Attack. Again, $5. So again, can't beat it. Why would you want to? With figs, it only comes with two figs, but you get the Clayface build, which I think is pretty cool. So I'll probably build this, but again, all this will probably be available if anybody wants to shoot me an offer on it. And the coup de grace of the whole set here, of the whole purchase here, again, was this bad boy right here. Original Lego Movie, original Jurassic World set. First wave, $25. So that may equal the $76 that he paid for this, but again, that's the box for that. And there is a big load of parts here. T-Rex in tow. There's the T-Rex head. So everything is here accounted for. And the instructions are in there as well. Minifigs, the whole nine yards. So again, I promised Jeremy, my buddy, that I would give him a very special haul video. Again, this is going to be called this haul video number one. Because I've completely lost track of all of the hauls that I used to do on the channel. So again, let's recap really quick here. $76 was the total. We got one. I'm gonna put that over there. We'll go two. So let's see, 25, 28, 29, 30, 31. And then we got 41. And then another 25. So 51 plus 25 is going to give you $76. So yeah, $76. I thought it was a great deal. Obviously, it's $76 for all these sets is really cool, especially to get the first wave Jurassic World sets. Because I know, I think this one right here goes for a pretty good penny right here. So, but that's it. That is it. Like, comment, subscribe, and remember, life is better with Lego.